timer. Discord requires chaos fish. Don't really know where we get meteor staff. Meteorite bar, solar light. Carry wings. A lot of flight. We got rainbow rod. Put everything in here, and then now we're gonna go break things. Actually, we have a ton of crates. We're gonna open a bunch of crates because I did a lot of fishing. Alright. Or calcum. We've got expert bait. An obsidian skin. Adamantite! Adamantite always takes me forever to find. Moral or calcum? Platinum. Gold. Tungsten. Blood potions. More expert bait. It says I'm fine. That's a lot of money. We got platinum going out of this. What's in our iron crates? Bottled water. Oh, tsunami in a bottle. Okay. Tartar sauce. Summons a minotaur. Mana. Gold. Palladium. Adamantite. Sailfish boots. Expert bait. Wait, we're gonna keep that. The extra tartar sauce. I'm gonna sort this all out later. Lazy Falcon Blade. Is that better than our 36, 35? So not much. And it would probably be better if we reforged it. Right. We got a beard! We got a beard! Okay! There's tsunami. Why isn't it letting us put it on? Why won't it let us put on the beard? Come on. Won't let us wear the beard, I'm so sad. Enchanted Sundial, we were creeping. Okay, this is why I said it was going to be a more calm stream, because I don't have as much to do all at the same time. Why wouldn't let me put on the beard? I'm so sad! But then it should be sold. Alright. So we have some of the starting ores at least. Well, I don't know what our world's actually going to get when we start breaking altars, which we're gonna do once we go over there. Okay, some garbage stuff. Orcalcum. We don't need two more pairs of sailfish boots! We don't need another radar! An anchor! We're getting a lot of useless stuff from this, but some good stuff too. Glad I've done so much fishing. Don't need another anchor. We also don't need another umbrella, but I forgot before I put that back in. This is why I earn so much money in this game. I just grab a bunch of anything that I don't use or have duplicates of, I just sell. That's all for crates. We have an anchor, so these are good. Everything we're not selling. This goes in here. We're gonna sell everything else. Calamity mod makes you rich. We also have 2 platinum just from crates. Alright, we're gonna go down and sell everything. I don't know why you're shooting lasers at me. Sand culture. That was from underground. I think I sold the one, you don't use this up when you use it, right? I don't think you use the up the enchantment time now. May have sold the last of the tsunamis in a bottle, but I don't actually care. So we gotta kill a mechanical boss for the steampunker to show up. Oh, come on, what are you? Where's this thing? Cloud elemental? What the heck? Oof. Oof. Well, we're gonna get anything sky related very, very fast. Oof. Where are you? straight up not on the screen. Okay, I think it got down there. Hey! Apparently our cloud elemental just straight up disappeared. That was weird. Okay, we're gonna go check out our underground corruption. And see if we can't grab some souls. It's cheating! It was cheating! The saucer was cheating! God dang, aliens! You all suck. The aliens suck. Everything in hard mode is so difficult! Gosh dang it. Oh, we need the steampunker, like, ASAP. Heal me, fine. That's what's gonna happen here. Sure. Not even worth it. Shut up and take my money, you stupid goblin. We're gonna need to farm ice enemies, and we're gonna need to farm... corruption enemies. Underground corruption, which, like, luckily we do have access to. And yes, this bridge looks weird. I had to give it a bunch of extra blocks so it would show as frozen biome, not corruption. Because that's how biomes work in this game, is sort of a, yeah, they... Ba-da-da-da. They... but they're made by a certain amount of a certain type of block existing in a close proximity. I don't think we even need to break altars, but I'll break three to see what we have naturally. Why is that water cannon still there? That might cause some problems. I spawn a lot more often now that I don't need to fight Slime God anymore. Alright. Palladium. Or Calcum. Adamantite. Understood. Here come the rays. The real Slime Shady, please stand up. That gave me an emerald on my first kill of it. First time I killed one. What is my luck? These enemies just keep giving me rare drops. I'd like to be able to kill more of these corruption enemies. I don't think we have a setup underground where our corruption is turned up. Yeah, we sort of do. It's no longer frozen. Well, I'm getting rare drops still. And I just opened a lot of crates that we got from fishing. And it turns out we got a lot of junk from that. Some ice enemies, some corrupt enemies. Why didn't I get that? It's not really working out very well, considering, you know. We're not really getting very much fun. We've also broken some altars to put some new ore in our world. Or a calcimanthal in this case, and a adamantite forge. We're gonna need a pickaxe. Gonna need to go find whatever spawns cryogen. Well, I'm in the process of working on that. What have y'all been playing this week? I have been playing a lot of this, as well as a lot of just shapes and beats. I catch it completely. No, that's not a chest. That's just a pocket. Anyway. Why is the ice elemental so tiny? Slush is like sand in Minecraft. It falls on your head and you die. Well, you hopefully don't die, but you know, you take damage. Hey, lovely. We can fight the eye again. I'm gonna put this stuff here and start making things. Extractinator, we're gonna sell. Switch to the eye, sure. This is the material, but it'll also work probably better than this thing. Okay, so what do we need? Also, I'm not interested in this. Alright. Placeable. Or calcum. Much of that as we can make. Palladium. Doesn't seem like we can make any adamantite. Do you have enough for a forge? Furnace shows up here, so forge should as well. There's our anvil. We're gonna replace the normal anvil. And forge. I could be searching for this right here. This is what I do. Wow. Wing of the World. I'm sorry, what is that? Alchemist. I have no idea what that is, so I'm not gonna. Forge. Making fun of my eternal love for frostbite calling. Oh no, because that's a good idea. Hey, desk. Hello. Yowl. We don't have enough animantite ore. We got bars, but we didn't get ore. Oh, also, we're gonna need a sword. Tools, we're gonna need. Let's go straight to. Titanium pickaxe. Where are you at? Dusk! 500 bits! Thank you so much! Thank you for swinging by, as you did put it. This is. Hammer power. We needed one of the swords. We needed it. A cobalt or a flaming sword. We can make a cobalt sword. And then we can make the heart rapier. Heals the player upon striking enemies. Palladium pike. This stuff we had before. Hellwing staff. Coral spout trade winds. There's so much stuff in these mods. That's a thing. We're gonna try the heart rapier. I defy you, heart man. See you on Discord, yes, indeed. Defy you, Heartman. Hey, dude! Let you follow me home. Hey, buddy. Guess we needed those. Sure. Young Brewer. Also, that house is not valid. Some potions I can sell you. Oh, these are the combination potions. Okay. Sure. I know his house is broken. I don't care very much. Oh, the rapier's a short sword. How well. So we need souls. We need souls, and we need to make armor. I need to find more adamantite. Also, that should be a workable arena for Cryogen. Assuming that, what do we need for it? Right. Use a cryo key. The ice, souls of night, souls of light, and Liam. Hey, Liam. I can't talk. Okay. Yeah, like I said, I only did get to hard mode on this once. always play melee in this game. Because of the yo-yos. Alright, there is a toxic sludge. So in the right place for corruption, underground corruption. Sure. I like grabbing the chest so I don't keep seeing them. Then I like picking up stuff to sell, which I, you know, of course forgot to. I forgot to put anything away, actually. Because I'm good at this. I should put the money away. Some enemies, that's a bat and a toxic sludge. That's a nice pile of bits in the east. I was just asking what everybody's been playing this week. I need my 1-on-3 to be my, money or give me debt. Alright. We're gonna see if we can kind of, sort of, drop back into Animal Crossing. With your entire life. Sunbat. I think that's a thing. Anthropomorphic food. Aren't we getting like more and more characters from that in Isola? I'd like to start using first flame for things. Considering I have a certain Yojinka that uses quite a bit. Oh! Wizard! Just like that. Nice. Well, now I don't care about you anymore because you're gonna show up in my town whether you die or not.
Crying breakfast friends.
For those who don't know, Isola is the group that me and I don't actually know how it's pronounced. It's always the group that me, Nerd, and oh, we got Souls of Night with you. I'd like to make it. I think we need to go to Tavern, don't we? But yes, an RP group that me, Nerd, and Gray are part of, also where we met Gray. It's kind of a successor to a previous group we were in, which some folks might know about because I, you know, left some fond memories of that, but... Okay. We're still here. Alright, we're in the caverns. Don't you spit at me. Don't you spit at me. Oh, that's a hive cyst. We don't want to deal with that. I mean, we could, but I don't want to. Up. Up. Okay. Yeah, I do want to use Cursed Flames more. Oh, Jack Sellington. Do you have anything for me? Not really. What biome is this? Is it ice? I mean, if it's ice, I can work with it. Yeah, this is ice. Okay, what can you throw away? Ebon stone. That, I have auto trash, but it doesn't actually work. I'm saying silk. I gotta start stashing things in the pig. Oh. Bacon! We got bacon! Bacon! We got bacon! Oh my god! I'm gonna put some glow sticks in here so we can actually get more of them.
Burn the corruption, burn it all.
Nom bacon. I've never eaten bacon, and I will not be able to eat bacon, so I don't actually know what all the fuss is about. To sort of farm things. Ooh, turtle! Keep the pig on us. Frost barrier, you'll freeze enemies near you. You are immune to the chill debuff. I don't know if that's gonna work better than Amidius' spark. We can always try. Oh, hey! Another one of those. Soul of Night. Something with pores.
Ice glasses. Oh, your hair. My hair? My hair? Can I make something with hints of how chicken breast does paradoxically try?
Really My hair! Is there a problem? Oof. Don't think I want to be here. Okay. We have the ability to actually sell stuff. And maybe start farming souls of light. We don't need any more ice skates. We, what do we need to sell? We need to sell. Boomerang. I doubt we're gonna use the Titan Glove, but I want to keep one of everything. The pig we need to sell. Our second Amarok. That's about it. Bacon. That's an interesting combination right there. Beer and bacon. What are we doing? Liam, I think all we need for the, I think all we need now are the, silver light, which we're about to get. We're gonna be freaking rich by the time the steampunker shows up. We could start kind of consolidating some of this. Glove. And I also keep my fishing stuff in the anvil. Or in the anvil. In the safe. Solar flight. So we're gonna need stuff from Hallow now. Chemistry man. I can cook a boss. Meanwhile, I put chicken thigh in his soup. Same curry, and it's tender and delicious. Yeah, I know this stinking UFO. I don't appreciate it. I thought I was gonna get lucky again. And get the unicorn drop for the first unicorn. We need lots of pixie dust, we need lots of golden light. We need other stuff. UFO loves you. I wish the aliens would stop trying to take me away to their homeland. What if that's the backstory of this character? Because I usually wind up making my Terraria characters into OCs. What if hers is like, she's like a defected Martian or something? The jungle's gonna stop the spread of the Hallow, so we don't actually have to worry about it going too far in that direction. Hallow's pretty, though. Murder is fun. Oh yeah, the unicorns! The unicorns are mean! The unicorns are in this game are really mean. They're just the worst. Now can another one spawn now that I'm insulting them? you're not gonna believe this. Elaborate alien kidnapping. Actually, I don't think we're gonna get to what my Ajinkas are actually of. In this stream? I don't know, we've got like an hour and a half left in early hard mode, but I don't know if we're gonna get that far. Lalik, you think we're gonna get that far? So that I have a lot of explaining to do? Faith, trust, and death. Probably not, okay. I was hoping we might be able to get some kind of insane modded weapon to be able to... Jeez, it's dark. To be able to kind of, you know, do that. Night for Cryogen, I just need the Souls of Light, which is why I'm over here and I'm actually farming this throughout the desert to see if any more unicorns. Oh, there's a sandstorm! Oh, now I get an email from Tumblr. They heard me. They know I'm here. They know I'm talking smack. No, go up and embrace with Sandy. That umbrella slowly fading out of existence. I don't have blood and gore on, not only because I'm a weenie, but also because it tends to make it difficult to see what are actual drops or things left on the ground because there's just a bunch of body parts everywhere. potato. Zaku potato. I don't like you anymore. Zaku potato.
Chafes gets everywhere and
to kill you. Oh, we could have gotten some cool drops from her, but alas. Hashtag Anakin. Alright, where's our die turtle? Die guy. Twilight. We've been using Shadow Guy. I like this. Alright, back. Onwards. Onwards. And upwards. And downwards. She did get stuck, but we were too badly hurt. Sandstorm's still going on. We got it! We got another rare drop, for the record. Thought you should know. Figured I should let you know, that's another rare drop. Oh my goodness, look how fast this corruption spreads. This house was only half corrupted like 5 minutes ago. That's disgusting. This was like halfway hallowed. You have some idea of how stinking fast this happens. Yeah, those are the planetoids. Those are the planetoids. Oh, okay. What did you do? Remember when you were threatening? Alcohol. It took me forever to find a magic mirror in this world. I'd like to find some caverns. Oh! I wasn't expecting you! Alright, apparently we're low enough to get souls of light. Some life crystals. That's why I like yo-yos. Hey, buddy. Remember when worms were threatening? The devourer of gods would like to have a word with you. Don't worry. He just wants to talk. Have a friendly conversation. Just a friendly conversation. Lend me a snake tail. Oh, that sounds cool. And of course, now I'm getting all the Stormlands I could ever want. You know when I don't need Stormlands and Nidrons anymore. I am starting to pick up a lot of stuff, so... sandstone, but sometimes that howls. I also like to bank my cash. You were a snake person or smurfing. I freaking love yo-yos. And why I freaking love playing a melee character too, because you can use yo-yos and there's a lot of versatile, weird melee weapons. We have enough, but I want to get more. Because, you know, you can never do, have too many. We're a danger noodle, a snoodle. Well, don't you know about the conspiracy of the snake people, or snoodle? This looks like one of the only Steven Universe jokes I know! Let me have this. When a sand tortoise has as much, has as much health as the Nidrion, you know there might be a problem. They go to Snurch. No, clearly they go to Snurnagot. What if they go to Snagagog? Or, you know, Snosk. Not everyone is like you.
of already sounds like you fused something with snake.
I can't really do it well because... Oh, I can say that, I'm Jewish. Snemple. Snemple! There we go. No, you can't make a hoser joke. I mean, you still could. Snog at the shrine of your life. Take me to Snurch. Oh dear. I fall in love a little bit. Get a little bit every day with someone new. Stone is a really cool block. I should build it more. Ooh, I see an Illuminati bat. It's an Illuminant bat, but let's be real. Literally no one calls it an Illuminant bat. We all call it an Illuminati bat. All of us. Same for the slides. I don't know what, but it dropped something! Well, we have 11 souls. Get this garbage out of our... What is the ancient cloth thing? What is the ancient cloth thing? Cryo key. Ancient cloth. Ancient headdress. Ancient garments. Sand Sharknado staff. You can summon a I said Snornado. I just said Snornado. Lovely. It's getting to me, all the snake jokes. Finally breaking me.
You got a harpy in your attic? Yeah, that's a problem. Spanned?
The Illuminati are apparently insulted. I know, like, they're so touchy about that. Spanned? I don't know. Did I? Did you? Did we? Have an extractinator. Okay, what makes this
makes counter curse. Nazar! Shoot, okay. And Trifold Mat makes plan with a fast clock. You can make a fast clock that fast. 1 second timer. Soul of Light, nah. Okay, cry. Cry. Cry out, please. We just need an anvil. Okay. We should have enough to do that. And then we're gonna need to grab some potions. I'd also like to make armor. I mean, is the Statigel stuff better than the, better than the Mithril or Chalcum or Calcum? Or... We don't have enough adamantite for the whole armor set. Is the Statigel better than the, Hellstone or the... Huh. Saddle gel is pretty darn good if you don't have a full set. Yeah, the Hallowed Armor doesn't really have much of a set bonus. Do we even have enough to make the whole Statigel? We should. Basically superior to Hellstone and good for early hard mode. Snarmer. Alright, what are we gonna go for? Greaves. Chest piece. And what are we gonna go for? Magic damage. Magic arranged. I kind of go back and forth on it. I don't know what class I want. Convert to the throwing side? I'm gonna go for ranged. What's a set bonus here? Stat bonus, when you take over 100 damage in one hit, you become a... Okay. Okay, swiftness. Regen. Regen. Skin. We got our mana and our regular health potions. We're gonna get our life force potion. We also have to get one. I say this now because we can have our wizard buy a crystal ball, place it, and if we get 4 stacks of bullets, where's, we get 4 jumps now, that's kind of weirding me out. Which isn't actually tremendously hard to do. Tin for cryogen. If we have four of those. Can go to the crystal ball and the endless musket pouch. Never run out of bullets. Need to get a worm potion. And we're gonna see how this goes. Rage Wrath. Come on, where's Warmth? Inferno. Not the same thing. Actually would like to get some buffs before we go. So this is for armor piercing, and this is for another. Okay, that's interesting. And put up cash away. We keep waiting for enemies and stuff. Yeah, otherwise you just kinda... Does it make you immune to chilled? I need to know this. Does it make you immune to chilled? Because I might want to put on that ice barrier thing. I really don't want to have to redo this. I believe so. Okay, that's good enough for me. Okay. Alright. You managed to bring down what dozens of sorcerers long ago could not. I am unsure if it has grown weaker over the decades of imprisonment. Really, thank heaven it was first try. Ice Star and Glacial Crusher. I like this. I'm also on weenie mode, aka normal, non-revengeance, non-expert. So, I am on weenie mode. Snowstorm Staff, Flare Frost, Frostbite Bullet, Moonlight, Celestial Magnet. Stuff is good. But forms really help. Yeah, it wasn't that bad. Alright. We got better potions now. Better potions and gardens. Oh, sky. Another sky glaze. Wonderful. Frostbark bullets are great. Oh, Cloud. Cloud, buddy. Where are you? Oh. Oh, Cloud friend. Oh. Now you're here. Should Twins be next? Because we do need to get Steampunker. Brave enough to beat the Twins? I mean, not specifically on this night in-game, but, you know, soon. Soonish. Yeah. I'd like to go through some events before that happens. I don't know, maybe I should do Destroyer. Because... Well, we have Souls of Might now. Oh. That was a mistake. How do you make the Maker? Out of lurking because groceries and meals. Alright. Food's good. We're gonna try. try and grab some more souls. Life. This one. I got with the rest of the. Something. And I'm pretty proud of how that went. I'd like to do some more. Cryogen was, of course, a modded boss. But I mean the souls I need for crafting recipes. Oh my goodness, look at that spread! Look at that spread! We need the steampunker. Okay, she'll sell us something that'll help us with the spread of corruption. I'm gonna try and get some souls of light and or night. What I'm looking for, right? Okay. Will eventually allow you to have permafrost as an NPC. I'm sure you're excited about that. I mean, especially given you are writing his dialogue. You get to write for your boy. It's your boy permafrost. Just realized that the It's Your Boy Guzma joke totally works in Calamity. It's your boy Guzma. Because of that boss that's eventually gonna show up. It's your boy Guzma.
I have no power to influence the monolith lore within the beta. Hey.
Pure does what Pure's going to do. I think we've established that at this point. Pure is just gonna do whatever with the lore. And there is nothing you can do about it.
Oh, we can get the stuff we dropped. Nice.
Grab the stuff we dropped down here. And, thankfully, since this isn't, expert mode, nothing will have ran off with all our money. Oh, boulder! I'm sorry? That was perfect. you gotta keep things entertaining. Take my money. Wee, all the way home. Arid artifact summoned the sand. Okay. Wants your soul. Everything in Calamity wants your soul. The actual person the mod is named after is probably one of the least of your problems. So we got enough souls of light for twin. Well, I would of course very much like to do.
Enough souls for who? To add more achievements, though. Ones that pure can't beat. Enough souls for who?
You heard what I said? You heard what I said? Don't pretend you didn't. I don't want to get a full complement of potions for it, though. Elevator shows and goes through Hallow now. Wonderful. Good sword. Let's see if we can get some adamantium, guys. That spider biome's gone! Oh, enchanted sword, hi. Got rid of the spider biome. Detected. We're gonna try and look for it on the roof of hell. It tends to spawn a lot around here. Okay, that's honestly hilarious. It turned some of my bridge into Come on. Silver. Hot. Nothing. How come? Give me that magnetite.
Go to the prone crags. It's gonna be literal. Complained about the two bouncing enemies trapped in one making constant sound. Need to be off. Alright, thanks for stopping by.
Blind. Where is that adamantite? Usually it's all over the ceiling.
Okay.
Detecting out of air type. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna first of all dump a bunch of garbage in here. Differentiating these orbs. I forgot to bring the... And I see a mimic, but I don't really care. Adamantite, where is it?
Daedalus armor is beyond everything else.
Demonite. I got excited before remembering that. That means we're... Yeah. That means we're going back the other way now. No, I'm not killing the tortured soul, we have to purify it! Fine, I killed him, he didn't drop anything, are you happy? He killed the tax collector. Just how much of this bridge is it intending to turn into... freaking... orc? That's funny, I didn't know it could do that. I do like this stuff, though. It's a nice change. It's also very sad, getting the brimstone elemental backstory, which is very sad. Also, we're getting a lot of fire blossom, which I like. Fire blossom is usually the plant I have the most trouble with besides the castle. We already have a demon safe. Hey, souls of light, please stop getting stuck in the wall. Actually matter. I've been playing it for a couple years. I'm not sure exactly how long. I do know I have like 270 hours. So, quite a bit is. Oh, you son of a marshal. Get out of here. Party time's over? I didn't notice there was a party going on. Because no one ever invites me. There! Too many of you! Too many of you! Get out of here! Go! Leave! Bye! yeah, I've been playing this game since at least 2016. Because that's when I started doing Quick for It. So it has been a while. I know, right? Okay. So, Adamantite Forge. We need to put a Hellforge in. Hellforge. Should be able to add Adamantite Forge. There we go. Make the rest into bars. Throw Palladium into bars. We got Mithril. Or no, we got Orichalcum as our second one. Okay. So we're gonna go and try and grab some, Cryonic Ore. So I can see what that makes. We're probably just gonna try and fight the twins.
Such friendly creatures. Hello, Max Headspace. Don't think I've seen you before.
Welcome. If that is the case, I am sorry if it is not. I'm not good at this. Forgot to take anything out of there, but that's fine. That's a wolf.
Been lurking for a bit?
You know this guy, Nick? I mean, I don't particularly, like, I see the lurkers in the viewer list sometimes. Like, I'm not, like, looking at it obsessively, but I do know they're there and see them. But, I don't like calling them out because I've been in that position and I don't want to force anybody to talk if they do not want to, so. And I'm bad at kind of, like, getting people, like, oh, hey, you know, oh, everybody pray respect, something like that, because it doesn't feel genuine to me. So I just sort of do my own thing, and if people want to join in, then they can. I'm more than happy for that. I'm more than happy to help people join in. Like, I noticed some people lurking on my stream, you know, quite a bit, so. Some of those are probably robots. Jokes on the robots, who's getting helped by them? My dad were talking and he was giving me advice about how to get more people in your stream, and I told him about lurkers and he's like, oh, well, you should tell them you should say hi to them. And I'm like, no, that's not what you do. First Calamity Run to get this far. I got to about the mech bosses and then there were more again on this, so I never actually finished. I do know most stuff about the mod, I've just never actually completed it, Max Headspace has joined the party. Welcome. Thank you very much for the support, and I hope you enjoy coming with us on this adventure.
So insensitive to Twitch etiquette. I'm having to explain Twitch etiquette to him a lot.
But hey, it's not as cool. It's not something you know. It's something that I mostly know because I do it all the time. Yeah, Terraria isn't like an all the time game on this thing, but I was sort of having a rough day. So I wanted to do something that I was going to do on my own anyway, this Calamity World. Also important for what we're gonna do. Have you combined mods? I heard Thorium blends in really well with Calamity. No, I only have like Calamity as a major mod, and then everything else is sort of minor mods like Alchemist NPC, Magic Storage, etc. Like Magic Storage, this is a freaking godsend. Like, I don't know what I would be doing without Magic Storage. My choice to live on a planetoid, I'm sticking with it, but it also was a mistake. Very big mistake. Well, we have a lot of souls of flight. Death by pig. I mean, I am Jewish, so it fits. Death by pig. Another sky glaze.
So true. How'd you not get death by piggy in that cafeteria? I did. My college cafeteria. Only sold pork. Very first rare playthrough unmodded. I had like 70 plus chests of junk.
Yeah, you do collect a lot in this game, which is why I like Magic Storage so much, because otherwise there's so much you have to keep track of. Okay. Thanks. Please, just let me... Shackles at this point don't matter to sell. So what potions can we get to make our life easier for the twins? Oh, hey, a traveling merchant. Maybe we can get our stopwatch finally. Hey, buddy. Stopwatch. Celestial magnet. I don't really care about that. Hey! We can finally get our cell phone! And free up a ton of our inventory! Equipable. We have to scroll a bit. Alright, we never got a cobalt shield. That's weird. Throw a flask. Radar. We should be able to combine those, right? Power gloves. is not sure. Bob. Put the stopwatch in there. That would explain it. Where is it?
Goblin tech.
PDA. Pretty good considering it can teleport you home from any distance. Radiant Ooze. There's so much stuff in this one, I can't do it all. Cell phone, I did put the cell phone in here, right? Or I did put the PDA in here once I got it. PDA. Cell phone. So that makes everything nice and neat and tidy. That's what I like to see. Ah, that feels good. That feels good when I'm finally able to make that. Okay, cryonic bars. Bars is for some reason not in the proper area. Chronic bars. What can we do? Four. Starlight wings. That's a lot of cryonic ore. I've heard the Daedalus stuff is real good. Control over gravity, that is pretty good. Dark Light Great Sword. Light Pickaxe. Shard Light Pickaxe. Bar of Life. Trinity. Shimmer Spark. Shade Crystal Barrage. Let's try the Shade Crystal Barrage if I can. No, I don't have Crystal Storm. Ornate Shield. Brief Defense. Okay. Good stuff. We're gonna make a Daedalus set. Breastplate. Maybe damage. I'm gonna go for melee this time. I'm using it a lot. And do the list. What else can we make? Currently better than that. Can we make tools? Marnite Obliterator. That's melee. Charlotte 190. What is our titanium pickaxe? It's the same. No real point getting better. So there's no real point for swapping out our stuff. Let's look at what potions we have. I'm gonna try and make as many greater healing as we can. Gotta try and make... We're gonna see what potions we do have for the twins. Mechanical Eye. heal potions do we have? Regen. Iron skin. Rage. Thorns. We get Night Owl. And we're gonna get we don't have shine. Yeah, that's all we really have right now, so we're gonna go and get some more. What is that crafting station in the rightmost slot? Let me take a quick look for you. That is... Bleh. Static Refiner. You get this from Slime God. That's how we were able to make Statigel. It probably does need to be retired, but, you know, it still works. Totally make these wings. Probably definitely better than these wings. So, we can control gravity now. I'm trying to turn those off. I'd like some of those to not be there. Cheaper to just buy these potions. What do we need? Gonna try and grab magic power and mana regeneration, even though we're past that. Life force. Wrath. Rage. I'm gonna take shine, just so it'll be easier for folks to see. Saskade. Wait, no, what did she say? That wasn't an Inferno potion. The legendary yo-yo known as the Saskade. Let's reforge some stuff. Legendary. Hurtful. Unpleasant. Damage, not bad. All right. So we are gonna need to wait for nightfall. Totally didn't forget, by the way. I thought that was done. Alright, this is a boss I'm very excited for. We may not get it on the first try. But, I still want to do it today. It's kind of the way we end out today's thing. Also, this is entirely hollow now. Straight up just considered hollow now. We're doing twins. We're doing twins tonight. Probably should have made the moonlight item. And for some reason they wound up as this boss. I am still not entirely sure why. But you know, that's how I roll. That's how I roll. Comments on it every so often, being like, "Hey, you gonna update this?" Oh well, I guess this is dead. I was nice while it lasted. Yeah, pro tip: don't comment. Just makes you jerk. All right, we're waiting for 7:30. 7:30. 30 seconds. Make sure we don't wind up with any money lost when we die. Done these solo. Oh, we have a money trough. It's just kept in our safe. Focusing one. Bad stuff will happen if I don't do that. Bip! Thank you.
used to love you.
Nice. Easy solo victory. Oh, we got the mask! We got the mask. That's good. The twins, biomechanical watchers of the night, originally created as security using the souls extracted from human eyes. These creatures did not belong in this world. It's best to be rid of them. Well, that's just rude. That's just rude and uncalled for. That's just rude. And you're rude, Yarim. Yarim's rude. Alright. Probably should have used the harpy ring instead of the mana flower. Didn't even need to heal. Here's about a project you're still gonna finish. Nick! I know you probably left, but... So the steampunker can move in. Oh, and the mechanical bosses. I see you have awoken Drayden's toys. Once useful tools turn into savage beasts when their AIs went rogue, a mistake that Drayden failed to rectify in time. That should be suitable housing for the steampunker. Yeah, we did it, boys! We did it, we got a cool mask. We got money. We got souls. And shadow diamonds, which I still don't know what those do. Me too, honestly. Like, I've seen a couple of designs for Drayden, but, like, I'm super excited to actually see him. Lilac over here, actually works on the mod now. He's on the dev. So, big fancy Lilac over there. That's why we're gonna come right back at you as soon as I run. Swoops right in! Drayden, you say? Indeed. We want Metal Boy. We want to see our Metal Boy. See, the boy's not so dirty, dirty confession, but every now and again I have thought of. Yeah, let me do something with Laura and one of my writing. Aw, we should! Yeah, I haven't gotten to do anything with them in ages. That's my own fault, but... Oh, stop dropping those where I can get them. Eh. We will have all the souls of flight we are ever going to need. he's in the works. We gotta get all pre-Moonlord content sorted first.
Yeah, but I'm super excited just because I have an AU of my own AU with Calamity stuff, because of course the story I did was like only the military area, because that's what I do. Sort of, to an extent. So it will be nice to have the rest of that information to sort of be able to do that.
It's my bad too,
Hey, I do the same thing, honestly. No shame in that.
So many waverns.
Alright.
It is 7 o'clock. Probably post some lore soon. Ooh, excited! Excited. Yes, grabby hands. Okay. I am not going to actually host anyone. I'm just gonna end. I'm just gonna end off, but thank you guys for stopping by. Thank you very much, Max Headspace for the follow, Pedrom for the follow, Blind Wuff and Nick for the host, and Dusk for the 500 bits. That's really appreciated by all of you. 48-hour stream, goodness. Oh boy. Oh, that'd destroy me. Yeah, I'm not gonna host everyone, I'm just gonna end off. If you're not already, join our Discord, it's a lot of fun. Plenty of memes. I might even want to get back into multiplayer Terraria stream soon, because that was a pretty, like, common thing, and then we just stopped doing it, because, like, there was an interest, but, you know, I'd like to. But, yeah, and I'll see you on Sunday at 7 p.m. Central Time, which is this time in 3 days, for Hat in Time DLC. And next Thursday at 4 for probably Monolith and Death State, I'm thinking, because it's been a while since I did Death State. Anyway, thank you guys for coming. Appreciate all the support. Thanks to the lurkers as well. Y'all are kind of keeping this place going without saying anything. And for now, this is Paper Lore Play, signing off. See you around.